was Renaissance? Was that a sort of 16th century ketchup?
Renaissance comes from the French. It's Renaissance, Renaissance. Naissance is birth, so it was seen as a rebirth.
So it's not a condiment at all?
No, not as far as I know.
OK. What sauces did they use back then?
So this is an area of culinary history I'm not very familiar with, the history of sauces.
Oh, so you're not the sauce person?
I'm not predominantly a sauce person.
We're going to have to rethink this whole interview.